I wonder if Jordan ever created a shoe called insecurity, I wonder if we would still buy it.